Try making these 10-minute hot and sour dumplings that's super addicting and delicious. In a bowl, add in green onion, garlic, red chili flakes, and sesame seeds. Next, add in black vinegar and soy sauce. Finally, add in the water and cook dumplings. And that's it! If you're looking for a way to spice up your dumplings,